Wow. Mm.
That was a scene from your new film, Songbird. Tell us about the film. You're working with Demi Moore, who is truly just one of the gems of our lives. We just love her so much. Tell us about the film.
Yeah, the film is it's a love story based in a set in a pandemic. Not our current pandemic now, but more the movie asks the question, like, what if, like, in 4 or 5 years, if it was like 100 times worse than what we're going through now. And it kind of follows my character and Sophia's character through, you know, how they navigate their relationship through this kind of pandemic, which is interesting because I know a lot of people who are currently going through that exact same thing.
Well, we saw you as Nico in the clip, and you spent a lot of time on a bicycle. Any mishaps, any slip-ups, any crashes, all safe?
Yeah, actually, we were shooting one of our first action scenes, and Michael Bay was, he had decided to come in and direct that specific scene, and it was the first time I'd worked with him, and he was operating the camera, and we were ready for the first shot. I was on the bike. I topple right over the bike. The chain comes off and everything. I get fully run over by the bike and everything. Huge scrape down my leg. My leg is bleeding. And he's like, you good? You good? You can do another one, right? And I'm like, just stone cold face. Like, yeah, I'm good. I just didn't want to show him any weakness at all.
Good. Excellent. KJ, it's very important. Yeah. Never show the director any sign of weakness whatsoever, no matter.
Not Michael Bay. Yeah,
exactly.
Not Michael Bay for sure.
Hey, thank you. I know you're busy on the set there today. Thank you so much for coming on. Great to see you. Happy holidays,
Great
KJ.
Great to see you, KJ.
Thank you, guys. You too.
Give my love to your family. Okay.
I will.
Songbird available on demand everywhere right now.